Tall skinny dogs. Yes, you heard it right. Dogs can be skinny too. Not because of poor eating habits, declining gut health, or an illness, but it is as they are. They are born skinny. Welcome to Keeping Pet YouTube channel. In this video, we will be talking about 12 dog breeds that are not only tall and skinny, but also loyal and affectionate. Number 1, Afghan Hound. The Afghan Hound is considered one of the oldest dog breeds. Most people do not consider it a skinny dog as it has a silky thick coat, but beneath the thick and lustrous hair lies only a slim and slender body. The Afghan Hound was used for hunting large prey in Afghanistan's deserts and mountains, where its thick and flowing coat was required for warmth. The Afghan was valued for its ability to sprint quickly and across long distances. An Afghan Hound can be incredibly tender and entertaining when it wants to be. A fun fact, an English officer stationed near Kabul is the first to document a Western Afghan breeder. In 1925, Afghan Hounds were transferred to England and eventually made their way to America. Number 2, Greyhound. Greyhounds are an ancient Egyptian breed that can be traced back to 3000 BC. They were bred as hunting dogs to track down hares, foxes, and deer. They can run up to 45 miles per hour, making them the fairest of the dog world. They stand tall between 2 feet 1 inch to 2 feet 6 inches with barely 13% body fat. Their bodies are long and lean with a short and smooth coat. A fun fact, greyhounds have been described by Greeks, shown in Egyptian art, and lauded by Roman poet, and are the only dog breed referenced in the Bible. Number 3, Feral Hound. This tall, skinny dog breed resembles greyhounds except for their large, upright, and angular ears. Standing tall between 21 to 24 inches, with big ears and a crimson coat, this ancient eye catcher retains the attractiveness of the other breeds in the party. The athletic Feral Hound has a muscular and sleek physique. A fun fact, they were king's dogs and may have hunted gazelles with pharaohs, hence the name. It is now the national dog of Malta. Number 4, Ibizan Hound. The Ibizan Hound was bred to hunt rabbits and small game on the Balearic island of Ibiza and is still used for this purpose in Spain today. They are around 22 to 27 inches tall and weigh 45 to 50 pounds. The lovely red and white dog has a long, narrow head that resembles that of the Egyptian jackal god Anubis, huge, erect ears that can point forward, sideways, or backward, and flesh-colored pigment on the nose and eye rims, all of which combine to give it a distinctive appearance. Ibizan Hounds are calm, docile, and affectionate, making it an ideal companion for an involved household. A fun fact, an Ibizan can jump 6 feet from a standing position. Number 5, Whippet. The Whippet is like a greyhound with curves, named as the poor man's greyhound. They have long, slender legs, a slim waist, and a deep chest. Their short, glossy coat is low maintenance and sheds once in a while. Whippets have a genetic trait that allows them to be athletic and skinny. They stand between 18 and 22 inches tall and weigh around 18 and 48 pounds. A Whippet is believed to be paper thin, lean, and underweight. Whippets are sweet and adorable as human companions. They've been touted as excellent apartment dogs because they don't bark often, are low maintenance, and spend a lot of time on the couch. Number 6, Saluki. Saluki is one of the oldest and expensive dog breeds used as hunting hounds for kings and nobility. They are fast as the wind, skinny as a supermodel, and thrive on human companionship. It is a Middle Eastern dog, originally bred to hunt hares and gazelles. Salukis are the marathon runner of the canine world. Tall and skinny, they have a striking balance and symmetry, and despite their bony legs, they look solid and limber. A fun fact, illustrations of Saluki-like dogs appear on Egyptian tombs dating 2100 BC, and carvings from Sumerian Empire are even older, 7000-6000 BC. Number 7, Cani. Next on our list is Cani, the Indian breed. But before discussing that, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon, and stay tuned for more such informative videos. So, Cani means pure in Tamil, and it gets the name for its loyalty and purity of heart. Cani hails from South India, where it is known as the Maiden's Beastmaster. It looks like a greyhound but is smaller in size, weighing around 35 to 48 pounds, and with a height of 22 to 25 inches. They have short coats and are exclusively seen in black and tan or black and sable combinations. Cani is an intelligent and trainable breed, generally shy but loyal and protective to his family. Number 8, Slawi. Next on this list is Slawi. Slawi is nicknamed the Arabian Greyhound, known for its hunting skills and speed. This breed originated from North Africa and has been hunting a variety of games in the North African deserts. Slawi males are 26 to 29 inches tall and females 24 to 27 inches. Males generally weigh around 50 to 63 pounds and females 50 to 63 pounds. They are affectionate with loved ones and really reserved with strangers. Number 9. Azawak. Azawak originated from the Azawak Valley in the Sahara Desert, and hence the name. It has long been a guardian hunter and companion to the tribes in Sahara. They are lean, swift hunters with a regal presence, weighing around 33 to 55 pounds and standing tall between 23 to 27 inches. Their bones can be seen beneath their skin. They are gentle and protective with their families, but not so friendly towards strangers, and do not like to be touched by unknowns. They are a perfect combination of loyalty, intelligence, and independence. Number 10. Borzoi. Borzoi was developed as a coursing and hunting dog in Russia. They hunted rabbits, foxes, and wolves, usually in groups. They weigh around 55 to 105 pounds and are 26 to 32 inches tall. Their silky coat sheds a lot and requires regular grooming. Their skinny physique allows them to run at a speed of 35 to 40 miles per hour. Borzoi is cherished for its calm, agreeable temperament. Number 11. Doberman Pinscher. Dobermans are compactly built dogs, muscular, fast, and strong. They were bred as guard dogs, and they stand proudly among the world's best protection dogs. They are sleek, fearless, and vigilant, possessing both a brilliant mind and physique. They weigh around 60 to 80 pounds and are 24 to 28 inches tall. While they are tough guardians, they are also gentle, watchful, and loving dogs. They enjoy being part of the family and are trustworthy with their family members as well as guests if treated kindly. Number 12. Irish Setter. Irish Setters grew as gun dogs in Ireland. They soon got famous because of their rich mahogany coat and their gusto as bird dogs. They're bold and have the potential to do well in many canine sports and activities. Irish Setters are sociable, playful, affectionate, and inquisitive dogs with high energy levels, a perfect family dog. They are 2 feet 1 inch to 2 feet 3 inches tall and weigh 60 to 70 pounds. This video was brought to you by KeepingPet.com, a web platform dedicated to providing the best pet care tips to pet owners.